My name is Lawrence Mavundla. I'm the president of the National African Federated Chamber of Commerce and Industry, NAFCOC. My first job before I entered into business, I was a mine security at the gold mines. One of the duties I had was to look at black people who would come and drink what was called white alcohol at a time, which is all the spirits. And blacks at a time were only allowed to drink what was referred to as kaffir beer, the traditional beer. Now, when I see today the various restrictions that are coming in this regard, I really think that we are going backwards more than moving forward. The new introduction by the Minister of Trade and Industry of age restrictions for drinking is going to cause an untold harm to the business of taverners in the township. Mind you, the only businesses where black people have access to in their thousands, it's only through hawking, taverners, and taxis. And these seems to be the businesses that are constantly under attack from government laws. And this worries me because we should be encouraging these kinds of businesses. Now, this new age restriction is going to make people who are supposed to, in terms of law, they are allowed to get married. In terms of law, they are allowed to vote. But the same people are not allowed to drink. Now, this is a serious contradiction because you cannot refer to a person as a young adult and put on restrictions in terms of them being able to consume alcohol or not. And in fact, it's going to have a serious effect in terms of enforcement, because at the end of the day, it means that taverners will have an extra job of monitoring thousands of youth, because youth are in a majority, who have turned 18 years. And it's going to have to, I don't know how it's going to be enforced, but I just think that the people who are producing or advising Minister of Trade and Industry should maybe find something else to do, because it looks like their hobby of introducing restrictions to small businesses is not going to work, because there is already lots of complaints by communities against certain decisions by government. This is one of the very, very big nail in the coffin of small businesses in South Africa.